Widzę was spocony promil, a dziś dokonamy napraw.
Dokładnie tak.
Czas się wziąć za naprawy. Boni, let's go. Tak, 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 tak. Przypróbuj naprawy.
First, we must access his harmonization module, located inside his secondary throat pipe. To access the throat pipe, both eyes must first be removed. You must be as precise as possible when removing the eyes from their respective sockets. First, firmly grip Bonnie's left eye and carefully remove it from its socket.
Okay, czy jego lewe. Fuck.
Welcome back to Parts and Service. Great job. Deposit the left eye in the cleaning receptacle on your left.
Czyli po mojej lewej. Jakie to jest skomplikowane! What the fuck? Dobra.
Great job. Deposit the well done. Now, firmly grip Bonnie's right eye and carefully remove it from its socket. Deposit the right eye in the clip. Good job. To open Bonnie's faceplate, carefully press the two buttons located on either side of Bonnie's jaw. Well done. You now have access to Bonnie's harmonization module. Press the blinking button inside Bonnie's secondary throat pipe to enter calibration mode.
Piękne konfetti.
Something is not right. One of those notes is out of tune. You may press the blinking button again to verify your work. Great job. Bonnie is in tune and ready for his solo. Let's close him up. Simply replace both eyes in the same order that you removed them.
Saw
the faceplate, and we'll call it a day.
Dobra, sorry. Trochę już godzin siedzę w tym FNAF-ie, więc wiecie.
Welcome back to Park. Great job. Deposit the left. Well done. Deposit the right eye. Good job. To open Bonnie's faceplate, carefully press the two buttons located on. Well done. Something is not right. One of those notes is out of tune. Press the blinking button again to
verify. Coś szło przed chwilą, widziałem. Chodzi tu coś.
Great job. Bonnie is in tune and ready for his solo. Let's close him up. Simply replace both eyes in the same order that you removed them, then close up the faceplate, and we'll call it a day.
Widzisz mnie?
Well done. That concludes your parts and services task. See you next time.
Mamy to, Bonnie jest już za nami. Nie, no, super, super, dzięki, dzięki. Oczywiście szło mi tak dobrze, już się tego nauczyłem, że muszę to powtórzyć, bo tak mi się to spodobało. Fuck my life.
Welcome back to Parton's. Great job. Deposit the left eye and the cleaning receptacle on your left.
Porzuciłem.
Deposit the right eye in the good job. To open up. Well done. You now. Something is not right. One of those notes is. Press the blinking button again to verify your work. Great job. Bonnie is in tune and ready for his solo. Let's close him up. Simply replace both eyes in the same order that you removed them. Well done. That concludes your parts and services task. See you next time.
Świetnie. Mamy to już za sobą. Definitywnie. Idealnie. It's a cake! Jestem ciaszko. Mam ciacho. Oh yeah, a ty nie? Śryjte cukierki, ja mam ciacho. Chica, go. Wow. There have been customer complaints about Chica's acrid smell. Sounds like Chica has been rummaging around the kitchen again. Remove all food particles from Chica's exterior and place it in the refuse bin on your right. Ja tu gówno widzę, nie?
Apply the Fazbear Entertainment Restaurant. Avoid inhaling the chemical spray. Exposure to cleaning, disinfecting, and maintenance chemicals may result in respiratory problems, skin, or eye irritation. Good job. Now reattach Chica's upper arm, hand, and cupcake plate.
Przepraszam panią najmocniej. Ha, gdzie on się podział? Nie, nie, był! Kuźwa! Okej, okay. Chica skończona. Oh. Ale cool. No, halo. Moja dłoń. Żygam balu mojej. To by nie było na trafę palą moja Firepointa 2. Freddy! Ale wygląda zajebiście. Go. Welcome back to Parts and Service. Cześć, ja jestem. Left a personal item on our star attraction. Let's return it to the lost and found. Tego nie było. Carefully grab and remove the child's hat. Freddy's got a pretty good hold up. Good job. Now place the hat in the while we're at it. Let's make sure there isn't anything else stuck inside. To access Freddy's chest cavity, grab Freddy's bow tie and pull it outwards. Well done. Freddy's chest cavity is now open. Remove the child's watch and place it in the
chyba to miałem zrobić ostrożnie. Tak mi się wydaje. Dobra, trochę zepsułem, no ale no dobra, no dobra, dobra, dobra. Freddy's got a pretty good hold. Good job. Now place the hat in the lost and found bin while we're... Well done. Freddy's chest cavity is now open. Remove the child's watch. Good job. It appears there is a child's shoe wedged behind Freddy's music box. O kuźwa. The music box must be removed before you can access the child. Carefully place the music box on the work table to your left. Great job. To reset the safety latch, press the button located on Freddy's endoskeleton. Now, remove the child's shoe and place it in the lost and found bin.
Co? Co ty zrobiłem w dopse?
Nie, odwałem już.
Welcome back to Parts and Service. Freddy's, good job. Now place the while well done. Freddy's chest cavity is now open. Remove. Good job.
It appears that carefully place the music box on the work table to your left. Great job. To reset the safe, now remove the child's shoe and place it in the lost and found bin. Well done. Return the music box to Freddy's chest cavity and we'll call it a day. Oh no! You seem to have mishandled Freddy's music box.
Sorry.
This is not good. A replacement may be found on the work table. A slow and even pace is recommended. Crisis averted. To close Freddy's chest cavity, press the large black button on the center of Freddy's face. That concludes your time in parts and service. Your pay will be docked accordingly.
Jej, ale żadnych kaset, nic tu nie ma? What? Okej, szkoda. Nie chcę na. Fajnie, orzechy spoko są. A mnie nogi rwią, o Boże. Ty już godzin siedzę w tym świecie VR, Foxy. Let's go.
Welcome back to Parts and Service. Foxy has been out of commission for quite some time. This series of simple repairs should
Pobierałeś się coś na mój widok, nie?
First, carefully pick up and place Foxy's head on his endoskeleton.
Yeah.
Oh no. It looks like Foxy's proprietary servo motors are malfunctioning. It is recommended that you keep an eye on Foxy at all times. You will need to place new control fuses in the exposed receptacles to continue. Retrieve the fuse from drawer number one that matches Foxy's leg receptacle. To avoid bodily harm, wait for Foxy's legs to stop moving before inserting the control fuse. Good job. Foxy has regained control of his legs. A gentle reminder, it is recommended that you keep an eye on Foxy at all times. Oh no. It looks like a former employee attempted to repair Foxy's chest motor using an incorrect fuse. Carefully, remove the incorrect fuse from Foxy's chest and insert it into Foxy's upper arm receptacle.
Kuźwa! On akurat jest nawet łatwy do naprawy. Ale mnie nogi bolą! Coś nie radę się. Dobra. Jar. Oj! Kuźwa. Fuck. Nie zauważyłem, że są inne bezpieczniki.
Welcome back to Parts and Service. Foxy has been out of commission for quite some time. This series of simple repairs should return him to full working condition. First, carefully pick up and place Foxy's... Oh no, it looks like Foxy's proprietary servo motors are malfunctioning. It is...
Co? To było to, nie? Oszukaliście. Oszukali mnie.
Welcome back to Parts and Service. Oh no. It looks like Foxy's proprietary servo motors are malfunctioning. It is recommended that you keep an eye on Foxy at all times. You will need to place new control fuses in the exposed receptacles to continue. Retrieve the fuse from drawer number one that matches Foxy's leg receptacle. To avoid bodily harm, good job. Foxy has regained control of his legs. A gentle reminder, it is recommended that you keep an eye on Foxy at all times. Oh no, it looks like a former employee attempted to repair Foxy's chest motor. Well done. The remaining chest fuses are located in drawers number two and number four. Fix both fuses to continue.
Zielony, niebieski, niebieski.
Niebieski.
Good job.
Yes.
Retrieve Foxy's eye from drawer number 3. When Foxy's eye patch is fully open, place the eye back into his eye socket.
No nie! Musiał w tym momencie zamknąć, kuźwa mać.
Tu się wszystko fajczy.
Fuck. Tak dobrze było.
Co?
Ja pierdzielę, ja mam dość.
Dawaj.
Powoli mam dość, lubię więcej.
Łeb, pyk. Teraz cyk, czerwony.
Co ja robię źle? Co ja robię źle? Co? Nie mam pojęcia.
Welcome back to Parts and Service. Foxy has been out of commission for quite some time. This series of supplies should return him to full working condition.
Ma pan czucie?
No jednak to Foxy'ego będę najdłużej robił.
Foxy has regained control of his legs. A gentle reminder, well done. The remaining chest fuses are located in drawers number 2 and number 4. Fix both fuses to continue.
Uff. Czerwony, niebieski, zielony.
Ukończyliśmy wszystkie naprawy. Fajnie jakby była naprawa golem Freddy'ego. Yes!
No dobra. Więc myślę, że to będzie na tyle, jeśli chodzi o Help Wanted. Tak mi się wydaje. Może na jakichś live'ach czy coś będę próbował to robić, ale nie wiem. Przesłuchamy sobie jeszcze te kasety. Bo to też może być ciekawe. Dla mnie nie, ale dla kogoś. Wszystkich tape'ów nie mamy, więc lecimy. No, po kolei. Jeden.
Hello? Can you hear me? Don't exit this room, okay? This isn't a mistake. This room isn't a mistake. I had to hide these logs away from the core gameplay files. In a place that only a beta tester would look, and in a place where the files could be protected. I just really hope that the next development team finds this before the game is released to the public. This game has some kind of malicious code in it that we haven't been able to fully contain or even understand for that matter. We're over budget and out of time. But that's not the reason that we're shutting down. Listen, I have to keep this short so the file size will be small enough to fly under the radar. There are more. They may not be in order.
Okej. Czyli to chyba chodzi o glitch trapa.
I saw it for the first time today. There was a character I couldn't make out who it was, standing at the end of the hall. I thought it was just bugged out, so I made a note of it and kept playing. But then it was looking in the window, and not like Chica or Bonnie would. It was like it was actually looking in the window, seeing what I was doing.
Okej. No, czyli raczej to chodzi o glitch trapa. No, wyciągnij mi to. Ja pierdzielę. Możesz mi to sięgnąć?
I heard a pretty heated conversation this morning between Dale, our manager, and someone else on the line. It really feels like this project is in trouble. In no small part because of the lawsuit, I'm sure. There has to be a lawsuit. There's no way there isn't. It happened in this building just a few doors down from me. I think it's made worse by the fact that Jeremy tried to tell us something was wrong.
Jeremy.
But as a dev team, we all just saw it as a challenge to find what the problem was and fix it. Who could...
Okay, muszę już iść.
Have you ever heard of a guillotine paper slicer? It sounds made up, but it's an actual piece of office equipment. I didn't even know we had one in the supply room. I guess they're more common at businesses that do a lot of graphic design work. I remember seeing one when I was still in school, and even then, I knew how dangerous it looked. I was always afraid of losing a finger. That seems so silly now. Jeremy used to do design work. I guess that's how he knew it was there.
Jeremy projektant? Jeremy projektant, okej.
The drawers have been emptied out. Someone was here. I don't think it was spring cleaning either. No. There was plastic on the floor. Someone was definitely here during the night. It had to have been the client. I mean, they sent us that stuff in the first place with no explanation. Told us to scan it. Said it would expedite the process so we wouldn't need to program any pathfinding ourselves. It was a budget thing, I guess. It was...
Kurde. Okej. Okej. Okej.
I came in early that morning. No one else was there. At least that's what I thought. The supply room was lit. I didn't even notice Jeremy standing in the testing room as I walked past. The supply room was so bright. Glowing from all the way down the hall.
Okej. Czyli pisze 09.
Jeremy complained of nightmares when he came in this morning. He wasn't talking about it, someone telling a friend about his dreams, though. He was pale. Looked like he hadn't eaten in days. He spent an hour talking in Dale's office. But it didn't look like he was given much sympathy. When he came out, he went directly back to the testing room. He doesn't even jump anymore. Nothing scares him. He just stands there like he's talking to someone. Sometimes okay. He rocks from side to side. We were told to leave him alone. I knew I was in line to do the testing next. They'd been prepping me for it. I guess they knew that Jeremy would need to be replaced soon.
Kuźwa.
You can always tell when a company is getting ready to fire someone. They start giving out written warnings for silly things, making sure to build a paper trail and make a case for a firing. Things that normally no one would care about suddenly become grave offenses, all worthy of being written and documented. I guess it works two ways, because it also encourages a person to quit rather than be scrutinized so heavily. I think Jeremy was too far gone to consider that option, though. The thing about it is, that I don't think they were going to fire him because of anything he was doing wrong. They just knew he'd seen something. They needed to discredit him.
Okay.
Okej. Czaję.
I didn't understand. Ink must have spilled. It was only then that I heard a shuffle from the testing room and realized Jeremy must be there. I went back and peered in the window. I couldn't see his face. He had the visor covering his head. He had ink spilled on himself as well. The front of his shirt looked black in the dark room. He turned his head in my direction, but I don't think he knew I was there.
Okej, okay, czyli Jeremy był jakby pierwszym chyba testerem czy coś? No i w tej grze jest wirus, którym jesteś ty, mój drogi? No, tak to wygląda. Tu powtórki? O nie, to ja nie chcę. Okej.
Congratulations. It appears you have been granted access to additional holiday content.
Ty jesteś tym błędem. Rozumiesz glitch trap? Okej. Okay. To będzie na tyle, jeśli chodzi o to, że widzimy się w kolejnych filmach. Myślę, że nie wiem, czy jeszcze będę przechodził te części. Myślę, że zajmiemy się Curse of Dreadwear dodatkiem DLC Halloweenowym. Dzięki, Edwina.